Kelly Kelly, welcome back to Monday Night Raw. Welcome back to WWE. Talk to us about what you're doing backstage here today.
You know, I found out you guys were in Vegas and we have a home here, so I decided to come and then see everybody, and it's just been so nice. I haven't been back in 4 years, and so to see everybody that I used to work with and get to see the fans has been super exciting.
Talk to us about the last 4 years. What have you been doing outside of the world of WWE?
I got married, so that was, you know, one of the best days of my life. I am on a show called WAGS, which is on E! Actually, too, which airs after Total Divas. So, you know, that's kind of given me my fix of being able to entertain. But like I said, I love coming back here, and I would love to do one more run or something maybe in the future. You never know.
One last question. We're coming up to WrestleMania 33 in Orlando. Is there a chance that we might see Kelly Kelly there?
There is definitely a chance. I will be doing an access signing, which I cannot wait. So please come out and say hi, because I can't wait. You know, it's been few years since I've been away, so I love meeting the fans, and yeah, so look forward to that, and you never know, maybe something else.
Great, we look forward to Orlando, and good to have you back, Kelly.
Thank you so much.